Look up there.
Follow me, Atreus.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Come. Boy.
Huh? It's locked magically.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. Stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I see the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live here. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
I'm not ready!
had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. All right, what'd you break?
Are we lost? Nah.
What you need, kid? Oh, you make up your mind?
Now where do we go from here?
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
'Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. Hit the road.
Sorry.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Okay?
Of course.
Kind of heavy.
I can move it.
What happened to him?
He died.
Well, yeah.
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it. Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Yeah!
old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. Free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Thank you.
up ahead! That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Focus up, boy.
sure we can figure this out. This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Stay back. Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wards must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too.
Is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up.
Oof. Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Focus up, boy!
Before we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Thank you. again.
I know.
Mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for its eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh, yes. I see. You hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Over here!
To lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Come on.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Oh. Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now. Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new— I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. Ready and ready. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. All right, let's do it. You just cut trees with that, right? Master Atreus, how may I serve you? I know you'll use this wisely. What did we miss? Until we meet again, my friends.